I would say to do a really good bike fit, because that's where it all starts. When you can push power on the bike and you do it in a good position without training, you're already going faster for longer. So I would say do a good bike fit, and with that also comes the right place of your cleats under your shoes. So the setup of you on the bike. So I'm not talking about the wheels or the anything else, but just really the setup of how you are on the bike.